Minas Tirith is
breached. Oh yeah, yeah, it is Minas Tirith. Oh yeah, okay. The lower walls of the city are overrun. I think I remember this one.
The men of Gondor attempt a valiant defense, but Sauron's hordes have taken full measure of this frail city, and they will not be denied. The guards of the citadel shall defend their city to the last man, and it may soon come to that. They all fear the end draws near, for the darkness is nearly complete.
Alright, time to sack a city. Reminds me of Game of Thrones, you know. I am gonna try this again.
Listen, you maggots!
Capture the core.
We wanna burn this place before night falls, so get to the next level! There's a yard there to be captured!
I am going to try and... Is that guy dead? Guys want to move up? I'm gonna let the troll handle it. He fell off the map. Go troll! What are you doing? Why are you charging here? Oh, there's a guy there? Oh, not anymore, I guess.
There's good knife work up there! It's in that courtyard!
I'm just gonna randomly... Because these guys are going to keep coming. So if I can get 25 kills with a fire arrow here, that'd be great. If this guy doesn't move, I have no idea how many I've killed so far. Oh, now he starts blocking. The troll...
I want that courtyard! Me,
oh, there's a guard.
Give me your heads.
There's a guard cabin. I don't know how many I've killed with that one. Probably one or two. Oh no! I feel guilty. I killed a troll.
Keep going, scum. We're almost to the top. Over that bridge and into the tombs.
Okay.
Let's go visit the dead kings.
What? I have no idea how many I've killed with. I don't understand why regular orcs have. Oh, you can't save them. Also got a disguise. Is there still? Oh shit! Captain's still alive here. Let's see if I can push him off the cliff. Oh no, we just get him naturally. Keep on moving forward. Oh no, I missed. I'm not sure if I killed that guy or not. And there's a mage in there. Oh, he's blocking. Oh, there's a troll behind me. Let him pass. Oh, see you guys. I'll take that free kill. Okay, there is a warrior. Oh, I didn't kill him. Dang it. Ow. Okay. I got killed by a scout. Dang it. Okay, now I can keep track for real. I don't know how that scout got past. Oh, one Gondorian warrior. Two. Coming out. One? Nope, he's still alive. Nope, not healing me. Alright. Oh, he killed him. No, I missed! Ah. Okay, keep moving. Get out of the way, please. He is right in front of you, dude.
The crown of Gondor is here. Take it to our Nazgul master.
Okay, what's a crown gonna do, though? Honestly, if you think about it, what's the crown really gonna do? I have no idea how many guys I killed with my fire arrow. because I promised myself I was going to keep track. One! There. One I kept track of. I can't even get past these guys.
Grab the crown from the tombs and take it to the high school!
Yes, 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 we will. I can't get past these dudes. One. Shoot. Really?
Grab the crown from the tombs and take it to the Nazgul.
Oh, wow. Hey, there's two. I know there's two.
I ain't got many troops left.
What? Who killed me? Alright, well, I guess. I'm gonna try 25 satchel kills then. Or 10 envious kills. This should be easy. Hopefully.
Grab the crown from
one.
The tombs and take it to the nice goal.
Grab the pretty
crown. The crown, boys.
Where are they coming from? Coming from the courtyard? Oh, jeez. That mage is pretty dangerous. I gotta say. There we go. Oh, you can actually hear this dialogue, too.
Get to the north side of the city. The Nazgul wants that crown.
Who can I kill? Okay. Oh, I almost got. Move forward. Okay.
The Nazgul is on the north side of the city.
No.
Take the crowd to him there.
Oh my gosh, really? Okay. Can I just run past these dudes? Nope, there's way too many. I need to push. It's a steady push. It's a steady push! Where's my teammates? Are my teammates not? Are you seriously? Well, I guess I can work on my invis. I need one of these guys. There's three.
Get to the north side of the city. The Nazgul wants that crown.
There's four. Oh Jesus, that's a lot of archers. Okay. Okay. I wanna take care of this grunt, maybe he can drop some EXP.
Take the crowd to him there.
Stand up. Oh shoot. Dying. I'm dying. Come on, dude. Killed one guy. Can we get past this level or what?
Come on.
You know what? I'm just gonna make a run for it. Actually, wait, hold on. Ah, what am I, five? Dang it. Okay, first, these archers need to go. I don't know why it takes you guys so long to kill these. Okay. Done! Are we done? Oh my god, they keep respawning.
The nest hole is on the north side of the city. Take the crowd to him there.
Okay. These guys are just gonna stand there. Get me behind this dude. Six! Aha! Where's the Nazgul?
Get to the north side of the city. The Nazgul wants
that
crown.
Wow, that's a lot of dudes.
Almost there, well, you scum! Now, get back to the top of the stairs!
Oh, I almost fell off the map there. Almost. Okay. Slowly. Just gotta get them distracted. And I can sneak past these dudes. I'm sorry, you're getting smoked there. Who am I gonna kill here?
Get all our lads together at the stairs!
Oh, here we go.
One last gate between us and the top, boys!
Where are we going?
They got the path to the gate blocked!
Oh shoot!
Get there and clear away for our ram, maggot!
Oh, my battery's low. I think it'll last me this level, so... definitely just gonna finish this level first. Oh, what? Rolling disables or invis? Is that seven? That is seven. Holy, that Nazgul is freaky.
Kill everything in the battering ram's path.
Yes, sir. Haha, eight. Let's see if I can get this guy for my ninth. One more. Should be a trophy for us. Ow. It's a lot of guys for my satchel bomb kill though. Five hits? Not sure if they all died. Alright, take care of these archers. 10! Should get a trophy anytime soon. Hopefully. 11, just in case. Oh, I got it. Throw a little surprise party there.
Cut down anything that fits in the way of that ram.
What is still in the way in that ram? This dude. Do I have to push this by myself? Oh, I think I have to push it. That's why it's not moving. Holy crap.
Everything in the battering ram's part.
Shoot, we're outnumbered. How's this gonna work? Where's my reinforcements, dog? That was gonna kick me. This guy's gonna hit me. Yep. Satchel bomb. Thought so. How come I'm the only one pushing this? I'm carrying the team here. Why am I carrying the team? What's going on? Is there a fight downstairs? No, I guess that's just the ogre. Ogre, take care of him. I think I have to dip here. Help out troll a little bit. If he climbs that, we're dead.
Kill everything in the battering ram's paw.
Okay, that's a lot of guys. So okay, I can get more satchel bomb kills, honestly. I just waited.
Cut down anything that fits in the way of that ram.
I forgot who the boss is here. Oh, what's up?
The last gate is smashed. Get everybody up to the top.
Really?
This city's got a sick white tree up here. The boss wants it burned.
Saruman wasn't there in a battle. This guy killed me last time. Hello. Oh, I like his fireball. This is exactly the fireball I need. Holy, a lot of dudes.
Get a bonfire going with that filthy white tree.
Filthy white tray. Hello. Oh, it's a lot of dudes. Come at me. Holy. Oh my gosh.
Burn it up.
Oh my god, Saruman is just beast. Holy Saruman, you are beast. I am getting smoked though, so I'm going to heal near here where a big crowd is. Support Swoop. Okay. Do not try to go up against me. The archers are pretty annoying, so let's take care of these guys.
Burn everything.
Run.
Good work, maggots. Now let's cook us some of these weaklings. In the throne room! Master Sauron wants that throne! So go kill them guards in there!
Okay, this is chaos. This is absolute chaos. I don't know who I hit with that, but I hit someone. Like that one too. I'm gonna die if I don't heal. Let's heal near our troops here. Dude, holy crap. There's a lot of dudes. That nice fireball there, avoid this dude. We gotta kill the archers. Am I gonna capture the throne room? Oh shoot, Captain.
Let's get their throne. We have everything else.
Captain. Oh, my voice needs help in here. Ha. I wanna kill these dudes before I capture it. I got you. Holy crap, dude. Saruman is just... Saruman is just beast. Holy crap, dude. How come Gandalf doesn't have this much power? I think these guys are just gonna keep respawning. That's what I think. So, get this guy out of here. Get that dude out of here. Come on, come on, come on!
Let's get their throne.
I healed everyone! Dude, come on. Oh, tough boy. We got it. We win. Unless there's a boss. Unless there's a hero I forgot about. I don't think so. Yeah. Master Command it. Done.
Minas Tirith is ours. The time of the orc has come.
Don't know why I didn't fight any heroes there. Gandalf was there. Merry and Pippin were there.
Upon every level, Minas Tirith is burning. The gates lie shattered and the lower circles of the city are overrun. From the hallows where dead kings of Gondor watch in horror, to the white tree that burns, all is now in ruin. Orcs now hold banquet in the White Tower of Ecthelion, and desecrate both king and commoner alike. Thus passes Minas Tirith, the White City, and with it the best hope for the world of men. The war must go on, but we have been grievously harmed.